Warning, this game is rated M for mature. Warning, this video may contain the following. You've been warned. Hello and welcome back to my Let's Play series of Dragon Age Inquisition. And last episode, we're trying to get our, our power level up. And we're trying to find, the second one, I believe, right? Nope. Wait, what's this? Rift on the outskirts of... Alright. We're going that way. Not right now, wait. There we go. Alright, let's...
Bandits ahead!
Oh.
One down.
Let's take all.
According to my research, the ancient elves may have set up wards near here. If we can find the artifacts they use, it may help strengthen this area against Tears.
I'm supposed to loot. Oh, there we go. Okay. Oh, something over there.
Adiran Adishan. I did not expect to see another day. Go in peace, then. Adiran Adishan. I did not expect to see another Dalish blood here. My name is Miris. By your weapons, I see you come ready for battle. Perhaps we face a common enemy in these demons.
Alright,
go in peace, then.
Dang,
Ran Adishan. I did not expect to see another Dalish blood here. My name is Miris. Go in peace,
right. where am I at? Oh. Loot. My. Oh. Where is he? Come on.
They are retreating. We must pursue.
Alright. Let's try to find that rift somewhere. Should be up here. What the? What's this? Oh. Oh no, I don't want that. Okay. Alright. Oh. Ooh. Okay. Okay. Or bandits. I'm supposed to be going this way somewhere. Oh, come
on. Duran Atishan. I did not expect to see another Dalish blood. Go in peace then.
What's that? No. Oh.
That's not normal fire.
I have heard of this, but never seen it before. It is called Veil Fire. It is a form of sympathetic magic. A memory of flame that burns in this world with a veil as thin.
Alright. Yeah.
Sets elven magic somewhere nearby.
Wait,
Yes, the wards are helping to strengthen the veil. This area should be safer for travelers now.
Alright. Is this a good area or something?
Something is odd about those runes, but I cannot determine what.
Oh? Come on. Where is it? I can't talk to him, dang it. Wait, what was that? Alright. I do not know. Huh? Okay, looks like I did that. Alright, I'm gonna need to get up. Oh, come on. Oh, there we go. Ow. Come on. Nope. Dang it. Well, tried. I don't know what that is. Merchant, fortune, master of horses. The master of horses is right there. Okay. Dang. Walking back is... Wow. Okay. Crossroads. Speak with Mitt. Dennett. Okay.
Good day.
Make be with you.
Yep. Alright. Past this cave or something. Loot. Let's see what we got. Alright. Oh, wow. West Road. Things are real bad here. Where are they? Oh! Okay. Oh, come on. Good. Let's loot this guy. That's it. Alright.
Varric, you joined the Inquisition when Seeker Pendergast questioned you.
She was very insistent that I help.
Interesting.
What's interesting?
It's surprising that an Elven apostate is the one who joined the Inquisition voluntarily.
Yeah. All right. We gotta go through here. Good. Ooh. Front corner. That's a good thing. Loot. I don't know what those things do anyway, but it's good to have them. I don't read much, as you can tell. Let's see. Should we go around these corners? Up this hill or something? Alright. Okay. My thing's glowing. Does that? Oh, that does. Power. Oh boy. Don't look like I'm going the right way. Oh, what's this? What's this? Clam. So, don't know what that was about. Oh, what's this? What's this over here? Another claim? Alright. I'm still trying to figure out how to, Oh, no. Not another one. Alright, they following or something? Do I read? I'm gonna wait. What the? Oh, new specimen. Alright, trying to get to one area. Is there a area? Oh boy. I need to fork corner. Alright, I need to, where's Fort Corner again? Templars to the west. Fort Corner. Alright, landmarks. Oh, come on. Oh, I took damage. Let's see. I'm supposed to be where again? Oh, right here. This about wraps it up for today, but leave a like if you did, make sure to subscribe if you want to see more on your homepage. Take care now, bye bye.